Lady McKendrick may be of a higher class than you are used to mixing with, huh?
Ah, Bruno, my French friend. The lady will be so lost in my eyes and enthralled in my tales, she will not even notice when I make my move.
Tick, tick, tick. Timing, as always, is everything. While you and... Lady McBlah-blah, head off to do whatever it is that you're going to do.
Shaw will collect the key.
Allowing us.
This is just the icing on the fucking cake. Well done, Dad. Messing up my life at least 3 times already wasn't enough. You just went and did it again. The passengers have been tamed. Just like that creep who snatched the artifact and started this whole thing. I'm not in the mood tonight, slackskin. Okay. The artifact's gone. What now? Why couldn't I have had a normal father? Something is controlling all this, limiting our ability to navigate the ship. Just what I was looking for. This could literally save my ass. Not even gonna lie, I am in a bad mood. Shake it off, Scar.
It's Takio.
Forget what he said on page 4. Forget everything the old bastard said. Concentrate on the now. Your fault, not mine. Gonna win me over. Low ammo? Damn it. I need to find some more ammo. The sooner the better. Ugh, look at all this gunk. What is that? Did it all just leak out from the artifact? Damn right I just punched your freaking ticket! Can't make this work without payment? Hell of a racket they're running here. I've slept with a knife under my pillow since I was 13. Bug. Now you get to see what happens. I'll give you a clue. It'll hurt. Of your bullshit. The artifact. What the hell's wrong with it? I just hit the on switch for the meat grinder. This just keeps getting better and better. Long time ago.
Max ammo.
More ammo. About fucking time. This section of my shield doesn't look too bad. Ugh. Apart from the blood and sputum. Looks like the engine room's still operational. What the hell is powering it? Is this thing? That sure makes your eyes focus. By this point, we should be relaxing in our cabins with the artifacts safely stowed away. Instead, we're fighting unnatural monsters aboard a sinking ship. Ugh! What the hell? Is that made from... First class. Just goes to show, there's some things not even the rich can buy their way out of. So I kill those creatures, earn points, give those points to a wall, and the wall gives me a gun? I'm in the wrong business. do was acquire an artifact and find my damn father. Not do whatever this is. Or I'll kill you again. Son of a bitch! If I die because I didn't have enough nickels for Satan's vending machine... You looking to get hurt? Because that's what's gonna happen.
Insta-kill.
Everything in this cargo hold meant something to someone. And they're all gonna be forgotten at the bottom of the ocean. Have I got all three pieces yet? I can't remember. There's more to this baby than first meets the eye. Killing all these freaks sure burns through ammunition. I'm gonna need more ammo. A lot sooner than I'd like. Hold on. Is that sneaky one over there made out of water? I I'm not in the mood tonight, Slapskin. Doing the damn foxtrot. I don't like the sound of that click at all. Damn right I just punched your freaking ticket! Fire around here.
Ah!
asshole! Didn't think I'd ever be this desperate for a fully loaded gun. If you had any sense, you'd beat it before you lose something. throw up! Is that rotten stick supposed to be leaking gas? You can smell it from here. I don't like unfinished business. Never have. And that, as they say, is that. Your fault, not mine. I feel better already. This is better than nothing. Not much, but... Lightly. I was hoping the shield would hold out for a little longer. Nice job, Scarlet. Looks even better than the blueprint.
Not great with first impressions, are you, deadhead? Now what? Is that the ship's Stoker? I'm tired of your bullshit! It's doing something. Every once in a while, this random weapon manufacturing station actually comes through with the goods. I feel weirdly stronger. I think I could probably carry Bruno if I needed to. of my way! Didn't I warn you before, huh? Too late now, fucker! That's right. Don't worry about me. I'll just save my own skin. Even Shaw can't come up with something that much.
Bonus points.
You may not remember why. You deserve it.